Getting ready to cook supper. We opened up one can of beans that I canned. We got green beans and soup beans mixed. Okay, we got powdered milk in here. Yellow cornmeal. Eight ounces of flour. This is self-rising. One teaspoon of baking powder. Two eggs.
Makes a heart. See that? This one makes a heart. Okay, we sprayed our pan. We're gonna put our cornmeal in here. Okay, let's put this in the oven. We've got our oven set on 350. Okay, we got a green tomato pie in there. Okay, we got my homemade sauerkraut. It has carrots in it. That's good. Let's get our skillet warmed up. Our homemade sauerkraut. All it has is cabbage, carrots, salt, vinegar. That's it. Cannon salt. I canned this last year. Use up some of the cabbage we have. Okay, in our beans, we're going to put 2 sliced pieces of bacon. Bacon grease. This stuff is like gold to a home cook. about 4 cut up hot dogs. I cut them in half and cut each half. 4 hot dogs. Our green tomato cornbread is done. I just got it sitting in the oven. I stuck a toothpick in it, come out plain. Okay, we're going to test our beans. The cabbage is good. The beans are good. Corn is good, good and salty, like it's supposed to be. Yeah. Everything is good. Now let me wash the spoon back off and I'm gonna stir the crowd again. Clean spoon. Clean spoon. Did you all see where it flooded Dollywood Sunday? Some people was up to the waist high trying to get out of there. Two years ago, Kentucky flooded, killed a whole bunch of people in Hyman and Knott County, and Hazard, Jackson, you name it, killed a whole bunch of people. Flood is a bad thing. It's been flooding in Texas. We're calling this meal done. I'll show you what we're going to do to serve it up. That's how we're going to serve it. Thanks for watching. This is Tanya's Home Cooking on YouTube. Bye.